In 2002, after I read the book and took the training, I recognized that grief is about any loss. And for a child, losses can come from loss of a friendship, to parents dying, to not making a team, to brothers and sisters moving off to school, or to brothers and sisters getting in trouble with the law. By being able to identify losses and knowing the universal sign of grief is the inability to concentrate, I was able to guide teachers into how to work with these children. I was able to more effectively talk with parents as to what they could do with their children. But most of all, what it was is that I was able to listen better without judging and criticizing and analyzing and trying to fix. And so what I became was a heart with ears. I encourage any of you, I think that grief recovery needs to be a required class for anyone who wants to go into school counseling. And I think if you want to give yourself a gift, to either take the class yourself and do your own personal work, and if you want to give a gift to the people that you work with, take the course. Thank you very much. I want to say thank you to Russell and John for writing the book, and a shout out to Russell for helping me since 2002.